Life is hard.
That's why I wrote it easy way.
Life is hard.
That's why I wrote it easy way.
Life is hard.
That's why I wrote it easy way.
A.M.X here on the Easy Show. We're here with a bunch of kids at school. You're here. You're like, you know, you're like a Chris Brown Pied Piper.
Oh man.
I have to say that you're like a Chris Brown Pied Piper. What's going on today? What's with all the kids? Who is everybody?
Well, right now we're at Teach Academy and we're gonna do it big. Are we gonna do it big?
Yeah.
Real big. Stay tuned for the show.
Something that's from out of here, yeah, yeah, I said from out of here. I'm from a different galaxy, yeah, yeah, a different stratosphere. My money's kind of heavy and my pocket's kind of swollen.
My black card is unlimited, so keep the party rolling. When I'm trying this, the song is, I'm a beast for teach.
Alright guys, so here's what's going on. My man A.M.X, Andre Mieux, is about to perform in front of, looks like maybe 100, 200 kids, underprivileged kids, at an awesome school here in downtown Los Angeles, Figueroa Street, and I'm going to introduce them and do it the easy way and try to hype it up. And actually, I don't even need to hype them up. That's A.M.X. Okay, this one works. Cool. How's everybody feeling today?
Good!
We have a special treat. Now, let me introduce myself. My name is Eric Easy Zuli. I have a really popular YouTube channel, a show called The Easy Show. We interview people like Akon and Snoop Dogg and all those fun people you guys might know of, right?
Yes!
Well, we have somebody that actually has a song with Snoop Dogg called You Made Me Change My Number. He actually just got off a tour with Boys to Men. Who knows about Boys to Men? Anybody heard of Boys to Men? Okay. And Genuine and people like that. He's a really motivated individual. He wants to motivate you guys. And you know, his performance just seems to get better and better when the noise level goes up, your hands go up, the more you get involved. So I want to check something out here real quick. I'm going to look at the right side of the room, and I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, and I want to see who's going to be the louder crowd. We're going to go back and forth. And, you know what I mean? All right, so we're going to the right side of the room right here. 1, 2, 3. Okay, okay. Now we're going to go the left side of the room. Ready? Go. I don't know, right side, the left side is going to beat you. Want to try one more time? Who's going to be louder? 1, 2, 3. All right, you guys, so without further ado, this gentleman, very good friend of mine, one of the most amazing singers, I call him the new Chris Brown, the Pied Piper Chris Brown. Hey, man, Sam, you ready, man? Where you at? Okay. So are y'all ready for a show?
Yeah!
I said, are y'all ready for a show?
Yeah!
Then let's do it then. Automatic, systematic, if you want it, you can have it. TV ain't go out of that. Gotta kick me like I have it. Temptation will make you grab me. And I'ma send the frequency through your ear. That's gonna bust your brain now. If I'm in the building right now, right?
Yeah.
Can I sing something for y'all?
Yeah!
I don't know if you guys know R. Kelly. You guys know R. Kelly?
Yeah!
Please take off 4 seconds. It's time to turn. So we're gonna do it like this. My mind's telling me no. Telling me, are y'all too young for that?
No!
We got a good thing. Can I finish the record?
Yeah!
Can I finish the record? So we got a good thing. We're gonna try it again. Said you got a good thing. guys told me you were ready for it, so.
I need everybody in the building to put your hands up in the air. And if you know this song, I want you to sing it with me. Come on.
Don't get it happening, Band Teach Academy. You guys have worked very hard. Before we get into this show, I just want to say, education first, and don't y'all forget it.
Guys,
the three students that came down to the studio to make
make this record, I need y'all to come back. Up to the stage right now, I gotta catch my breath. James, Henry, and Ty. Alright. Now these guys came down to the studio and they had super amount of swag. First time in the studio, you know, made me think about, man, I need to set my game. You know? But you know, without further ado, Mr. Sean Alexander.
Remember to believe in yourself, education first, and it's all good.
Jeez, so we just got done, you guys, did the easy way, A.M.X, performed for the kids, for the school. I'm going to get you guys all the info. We're going to talk to the founder of the school. I'm going to introduce you guys to support that came out for A.M.X, because that's what I do. I give everybody love. What's going on, man?
How you doing, sir?
And what did you shoot for today?
My bro, A.M.X, did a little performance today for the Teach Academy. What's it, Teach Academy?
I'll get all that information. We're just running around. And how you doing, man?
What's up, man? It's Rafi Radio, doing precisely the easy way.
There you go.
I've been easy weighing for a long time, even before I met Easy. But now that I met Easy, I'm really doing it the easy way.
Donna Daly, I'm a photographer.
And what do you shoot for?
I shoot for Academy. I'm shooting for Academy. I shoot for Ambiance Magazine, Scoop LA. WTV.
Dave Aguilera, Celebrity Puke at CelebrityPopCulture.com, doing it the easy way.
Liar, you have like 40,000 other sites.
Those are the ones I'll tell you about. Those are the ones Eric knows about.
All right, guys, so we did it the easy way. Thanks for hanging out with us. And we're supporting the kids, man, so check out the story. Because it's all going to be on the blogs and all over the world. It's going to be crazy. Hey, thanks for hanging out.
Life is hard. That's why I wrote it easy way. Life is hard. That's why I wrote it easy way. Life is hard. That's why I wrote it easy way. Life is hard. That's why I wrote it easy way.
Let me let you in on a secret. I'm a strong man, but baby girl, you're my weakness. Addicted to your loving, girl, you got a brother feeling. I felt my heart stop and I'm trying to figure how I'm breathing. The way you make me feel so amazing. Anything you want, girl.